National Research Center is a center that's intended to provide support to the field of career and technical education, and also advice and information to the Congress. We have an obligation to both do rigorous research that is intended to improve the design and delivery of career and technical education, but annually we also report these findings to the Congress. And the intent there is, of course, to inform policy.
Our four portfolios are research first, and that's where we conduct the evidence-based research, the highest quality of research we possibly can. And once we find models that work, then we'll prepare those and offer those as a form of technical assistance and professional development. We also provide written reports through our dissemination services. The Math-in-CTE model was really the first professional development model that we tested at the National Research Center. And that model really is about learning to integrate curriculum, the CTE and the mathematics together in curriculum.
Math is important in carpentry because when you're like designing a cabinet or whatever you're designing, it can come down to like a 32nd of an inch, and you got to be precise on your measurements.
The Math-in-CTE model works. It's not a phony problem. It's a real application of significant high school level mathematics. They begin to see the value of being able to do the math correctly because they want to have a nice finished product, and they see that this matters. If I want this done right, I need to figure it right.
That model involves groups of teachers coming together to map their curriculum, learn where that intersect of math and CTE concepts happens, and then the development of math enhancements for their curriculum. We're not asking teachers to replace their curriculum. We're helping them learn to teach differently. That's one of the strengths I believe that we have in these models.
The Literacy in CTE has changed my teaching pattern, my skills, to open my eyes to say, this student who we might have labeled at one time as not getting it, or maybe is just bored because they weren't engaged. So now I'm engaged more because of the Literacy in CTE.
I think that the way we approach technical assistance is really unique.
Technical assistance is where we take the research and we work primarily with states. And the intent there is to focus on systems.
We strive in our technical assistance to build capacity in the leadership teams who we're working with. We look at it as a return on investment for them. And we're very anxious that once they've invested in our models, that they're able to sustain and gain great benefit for their students in use of these models in the future, well after we're gone.
One of the things that we're trying to do at the center is sort of broaden our scope and look more at post-secondary issues. We use the engagement, achievement, and transition as our framework of research. So a lot of our more recent work is looking at database, either in terms of our programs of study research or using the national data set.
I think the National Center is a place that offers leadership for the field of CTE. We provide research that the field can trust. We're no longer working on hunches. When we have evidence-based research, we give the tools for people to make good decisions about their programs, about their instruction, about the development of their curriculum.
I see this as a fix for what's going on in the United States as in regards to education. I believe we are teaching kids with this model to their strengths, not their weaknesses.
It's been a rejuvenating time in my career. I'm more excited about this than I've been about anything in a long time.